Paris for the K54 ball selecting.
Bonjour, comment ça va?
K54, very prestigious tournament. It's not going to be easy, not at all.
Let's go, match up, who's there?
Representing Africa at the K54 for the BAL is great, because living in the BAL, living with this energy and the tournament, coming, bring it back here, I think it's great for BAL and it's great for K54.
It's my first time. It's my first time here, you know what I mean? First time in Paris, first time in participating in the K54. So I'm excited, to say the least, and I'm definitely prepared.
The K54, the vibe of it is really a celebration. You got people celebrating, you got people playing, you got people singing, you got people dancing, and then you get on the court and it's a physical battle.
Our expectations are to have fun, of course, and of course we want to win. You know, we're a competitive group, so.
We want to win games, we want to, you know, play on Sunday, reach the finals, and maybe try to win.
Get back on defense! Let's go!
I'm excited to be here and show my ability, and I think it's going to be a great experience.
We came here as family, we're going to leave as family, and we're going to represent our continent. That's what we're here.
One, two, three!
Africa!